hunting community, we have a brand new product for you guys. Green tea detox mask. The three active ingredients are clay, matcha, and lemongrass. We wanted to make a mask for you guys that really went with our detox program because, as you know, our biggest organ is our skin. And if you have toxins inside your body, they're going to show up on your skin in blemishes, acne, redness, inflammation, even wrinkles are a sign of toxins. I made this detox mask for you guys to go along with your detoxification of your body and really have beautiful, tight, glowing skin. The first ingredient that I'm gonna go over is clay. Bentonite clay reduces inflammation and redness, which I get sometimes. Lemongrass has antibacterial and antifungal properties, which means that it actually helps you get glowing skin. So it's kind of like the best ingredient ever because it helps tighten and cleanse your skin as well as give you a glowing outlook because you're getting rid of that bacteria. And our third active ingredient that we added was matcha. Matcha is one of the teas that we sell. It's a Japanese green tea powder made from the entire green tea leaf, which is unbelievable. The results are phenomenal just from putting green tea on your skin. It actually cleanses and reduces redness. It helps infuse your face with antioxidants, which makes your skin look young and fresh. By the way, guys, this is good for all skin types. So whether you have oily or dry skin, everybody can use it. I'm so excited. I really want to show you this product that we've been working for a year on. This is what it looks like on the inside. And here we go. It's really smooth. It comes on really smooth. And you don't even have to use a lot. It doesn't feel like I'm putting clay on my skin. It just feels refreshing. Like I already feel it tingly, you know, that fresh mint peppermint way. Now we wait 10 minutes until it's all ready. So when you wait for the 10 minutes, give yourself a little treat. Give yourself a little spa day. So do your nails, maybe soak your feet in some water, drink your Teeny Colon or your Teeny Relax, and just hang out, just take care of you. So I feel it drying up in my skin, but I don't feel any pain, or I don't feel sometimes detox masks can be a fire on your skin, and I don't feel any of that. So I just feel that it's getting more dry in all of the areas. So it took me just 10 minutes to go from dry, crackly skin to not even needing a moisturizer. I've tried everything under the sun. I've been to Sephora and Ulta and all the department stores, and I can't actually find a mask that's right for my skin. I'm obsessed with our new Teeny Detox Mask, and I hope you try it too.